In January 2017, the Elbphilharmonie in Hamburg finally opens its doors. After nearly 10 years of construction, delays, and massive excess costs, the people of Hamburg finally got their new concert hall. But the massive building, designed by Swiss architects Herzog de Meuronon, on top of a warehouse from the 1960s, is more than just a concert hall. It's a major brick in the puzzle of developing the new HafenCity in Hamburg. It's also more in terms of the content of the 110-meter-high building. In addition to the large concert hall, there's also a smaller one, a hotel, apartments, shops, and restaurants. The most important feature for most people is the plaza. From the main entrance, a long escalator brings you up to a large public area, open for all. You can also go outside and walk around the whole building on a balcony with great views over the Hamburg rooftops and its harbour. To access the plaza, you need tickets. The tickets are free and can be obtained from the ticket machines by the entrance. You can also book online for €2 per ticket. The reason for the tickets are probably to limit the number of people at the plaza. Both the main concert hall and the Westin Hotel can be accessed from the plaza. Inside the large concert hall, the orchestra is located in the middle, with the audience all around, like a football stadium. This is very exciting, both for the audience and for the part of the orchestra that normally occupies the back of the stage. Maybe the percussionist now becomes the stars and not the first violinist or the conductor. The Westin Hamburg Hotel has a wide selection of rooms and suites, from 30 to 162 square meters, all in light and white colors, and amazing views over the city or the waterfront. The rooms are located from the 9th to the 20th floor. The hotel also has a 20 meter long indoor pool, a huge spa, a restaurant, and a bar. From the cafe in the plaza, you can buy finger food, different cakes and drinks, which you can enjoy on the terrace outside. If you want to bring home some memorable billiards, there's a large souvenir shop inside the magnificent building.